prière. Whatever death did not come before the altar. What now? I will go now and go kill you. God may well give you that immunity now. Abba Bera. Hey, Abba Zeki. Now may I go different. Either you shoot me or you kill me.
Abba Zeki go die.
Let me tell the palace. Let me tell everybody in the world.
Yeah.
Well, look at the paper Godwin Obaseki brought to me. He said he want to destroy my house. He said he want to destroy my business. I didn't build my business in the government place. If he cannot give me the proof, Obaseki, you are not Oba, you are not God. You can't just wake up after working for you, say you want to destroy my property. You will do it and I will die. Let the world hear that Obaseki can send people to kill Kabaka. People that you are sending down, let them, if they will send people to go and destroy their own house, I want to hear. After working for you, look at the notice Obaseki brought to me. Because he abandoned us for good 3 years. He didn't know that we were existing. Now he has come to election time. Obaseki brought a note with some soldier and police were Baziga. They said that I should remove my property under 7 days. Under 7 days. Buhari, Oshomole, una see what you cost to APC people. Wait for una. Now God knows where one come to destroy our house, where one come to frustrate us. Now una say me we work for. We don't work now, I say we don't get us. Me, I go die, yo. I go die. Obaseki. Giamare, my father served in military in Nigeria. My father retired as a soldier. My father suffered for this country. I want to see where you are coming from, Obaseki. My father suffered and retired and labored for this country. My father fought a war as a soldier. You work on, you want to come and destroy my property. You will kill.
Yeah, this is the hotel they are claiming that is on government land. And thank God this hotel has CO4, and this is the boundary between the hotel and the government land. Do you understand me now? We don't even know what is going on in this state, because everything, if government have problem with his boys, he has to settle with them. And if he can't buy any government that cannot buy his enemy back, it's not a good government, eh? For planning evil to destroy another man's hotel, that's not the right thing to do, Governor, eh? Please.
Benin Anua before. Now someone will bring you, now we are work for you. Now people when they are elect, you don't drive them for office. Chairman when they vote for, you don't drive them. You send them my ass. What did my father suffer for Nigeria for? I will know. Come and demolish my house. Come! Obaseki, you will kill somebody! You will kill somebody! Hey! Hey! Obaseki! When we were working for this man, nobody know him! We forced people to vote for this man. We did a lot of things. For Obaseki to succeed. Obaseki now, because he abandoned the politician for 3 years, he said he wants to use power for we to support him. Lever! You don't hear! I'm your man, go! Obaseki now, people wait work for you, they your APC. Now, APC, they your go kill us! Why
they run?
They know where they come
from. 39, they come. We know who look, where we look here. They will not go now.
Obaseki said on my house he want to destroy. Ogu killer. When are they selling? When are those they do community? Obaseki never come Benin. Ogu boy.
They said we all should invest in Benin. The reason most of our guys in like to come and invest here. After all these things, spend a lot of money here. You coming to the money this hotel, Obaseki? Well. It's not the right thing you are doing. Just try and buy your enemies, eh? So you can get your second turn on all by fighting them this way. It's not the best, eh?
This is school compound. This is my compound. We are very different. Oh, we are not Baseki stay ye for Okorotu. The house where Baseki stay for Okorotu. Now, so he asked on school day. I know enter school now. See school first, so see Kabaka first. May they come ask you whether I break their fence or I enter their compound. Abaseki, you build that next school for near Kiko Hotel. For near Kiko Hotel, they never destroy your home. You send a Kabaka out because I know they support you. What happens in 3 years? Why you not going to destroy my ass? When will they support you? Why now? I'm waiting whether the power they use, whether governor they cause grace, come keep me. Are ready? Hey! First of all, Baseki came up with tax. He said that he failed because I built my place in a rural area. He now failed. I don't have a soundboard. I've never legit my place. No vehicle, you can see, it's only one vehicle. I don't make money here. Even though, but you don't have the power. You cannot just be waking up and say you want to bump, you want to destroy people, sir. When we have a bar, when we have president, when we have people that matter in Benin, if you have been doing it, this is the last. Either you kill me with the people you are sending. I swear to God. The youth that is coming with them after you leave will face. Yeah, this is the man.